I wish they didn't have to come to this, but it looks like my ferruginous carbonate colony is ready to go to sleep. All of the workers' stomachs are filled, and the larvae has stopped growing. There's also zero new eggs present, which is another sign that this colony is ready to go to sleep. So it's time to put them in the fridge and then check on them once a week.